Number 163 is the second sight reading challenge, so let's look at it. Okay, first of all, there are three sharps. So for cello players, that includes a G sharp, so extended four on the D string. Third finger, C sharp on the A string, and third finger on the D, F sharp. There's some dynamics here. There's a bow lift. Anything else? It's in 3-4. That's also something that sometimes is a challenge to my students. So here's number 163. 1, 2, and 3. Two. Extension.